So what I want to do this morning is give you a sense of what we're teaching, how we're teaching it, a taste of the course itself. And then in the course of the next day or two, I think we'll all use this as a starting point, not an end point, for what news literacy is and what it should be. So let's start right now.